Behold, sister, the lie that makes itself true, an Ahamkara.
Do you know what power you hold within your hands?
I know it with my very soul. This is the way we safeguard our people.
You gave chase to my words without hesitation. I hoped you might at least refuse.
Never. Tell me you are pleased.
I am, Aldrin. But more for your return than for a gift I never thought possible.
I voyaged worlds for you, Mara. I brought you a wish dragon. Are you not proud of your brother?
Mostly I missed him.
Guardian, we received a report from Crow that House Salvation are converging on the Cradle.
House Salvation is fractured. The Devoted here cannot be swayed from the Witness's command.
Mithrax, I can hear the Traveler calling out in pain. Whatever House Salvation is doing, it ends now.
Salvation's communications. Together, we will reveal House Salvation's intentions. according to their data. The tree regulates paracausal energy flowing through it, both light and dark.
It appears they're mapping that flow through the Traveler, looking for vulnerable points.
I've got a copy of the data. Let's move. Mithrax, if I'm reading this data correctly, it looks like we need to get below the tree, to its root system.
House Salvation has erected barriers preventing entry, but their power sources are remote. This technology... it is a hybrid of Elixnian pyramid design. It carries no spirit, like Scorncraft. It can be disabled. But the interface is unfamiliar to me. The splice will require time. These machines operate by harvesting paracausal energy. Some utilize light, others darkness.
We've seen tech like this before. It's only ever designed to handle one polarity of paracausal energy. Harvest their energy and force it into the machines.
Thank you.
light. Bring them to Justice Guardian.
Tree's energy flow and kept it out of the enemy's hands. But we can't leave an enemy operative unaccounted for.
Agreed. I propose my House Salvation contacts work alongside your agents. We will hunt this foe together. Elixni, like that captain, have forgotten themselves. After millennia adrift, abandoned, they step within the great machine and choose to despoil this sacred place in service to the one who caused the whirlwind. They must be brought to justice.